Let's make some pimento cheese sandwiches. If you're not familiar with pimento cheese, it hails from the southern United States, and it's the best dang cheese spread you've never heard of. So, if you have access to these ingredients, drop whatever you're doing and whip up this recipe too sweet. Not only are we making pimento cheese, but we're also going to make some garlic bread on Texas toast, though really any bread will do. So go ahead, spread on that butter, grill up your bread, and then slather on that pimento cheese, and you are good to go.